He set a great example of bravery in a war that took the lives of so many soldiers, 1,000 miles from loved ones. He had dashed forward at the head of his section. Undoubtedly, he saved his own and other units from severe casualties. For his succession of courageous deeds at the Battle of Messines, Samuel Frickleton was awarded the Victoria Cross. Join us in commemorating Samuel Frickleton, who fought in 1917 in the Great War, and visit Flanders Fields, Belgium.